curiosity,
excitement,
two-way learning,
and unlearning,
discussions,
laughter,
acceptance.
In the offline days, we could see if the student is bored or interested.
But in online days, it's very difficult.
The students came onto the class with their videos off.
And we wouldn't know if they're listening, not listening, sleeping,
Paying attention, playing games, or doing whatever.
Very quickly, we started missing things.
Like being able to hand out notes.
Feeling that connect with the students.
Making online classes interesting is hard. If the audio and video is off, I have no idea what my students are up to. But I get to know if my students are actually listening to me or elsewhere on YouTube. I keep track of who is asking the question, who hasn't said anything at all. Some students need that extra push, you know. Even if my students keep their videos off, they give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down so I know if they are really following the class or not. My students tag each other to answer questions, and this way we have the most amazing discussions. Just reading from a textbook is boring. I want to do so much more in my class. I use online simulation and it's so easy to do it. There are ready-made quizzes to choose from and you don't realize it then, but it makes class so much more memorable and learning so much more fun. It can be so annoying to send notes on WhatsApp, but with the companion app, life is much easier. Student work gets uploaded to the class and I never lose them. And the best part is that reports are auto-generated and sent to parents. They know exactly how their child is doing. They just want to know that their child is on the right track.